It was on this day, September 5th, 1981, that Stevie Nicks would hit the top spot on the US album chart with her album Bella Donna. This was the album with a couple of duets with some folks you may have heard of. The song Stop Dragging My Heart Around featured Tom Petty, and Leather and Lace had the Eagles' Don Henley doing some vocals with Stevie Nicks. That was on this day in rock history, September 5th, 1981.